What's up, guys? It's Retro Cousins back. Today I'm finally on my Warlock. Someone just died.
We're approaching the shore.
Too old, man. So today's, I know you've seen, like, YouTubers that have, like, millions of Warlocks, but I'm sorry, this is just gonna be a Warlock gameplay. Like, Jay's a Warlock, we can do a Hunter gameplay, and I already did a Hunter gameplay of my own. Me too. Okay, he's AFK. I never needed to revive him. My melee is so weak. It sucks. I'm gonna die. I'm dying. You can revive me.
Oh, I didn't revive you?
No. Jay, help me! This gives me so much levels! It gives me like one whole bar. Over here, follow me! It's a captain we're gonna have to destroy. You have your super? Okay. Over here! We're into it now. Okay, good. Use it on the Reaver Captain. He's only level 5. He's gonna be hard for me. Melee him, melee! No, I almost have my Void Walker. Okay, I'm dead. I barely.
How is he so strong? He's not dying.
This is hard. Where's... This is harder. Use Arc Shield. I'm using Arc. Hashtag shield gone. He does so much oh, shield. He's only a level 5. How's he this hard? We have 3 minutes. Yeah, you can get legendaries. You know what? It's Sparrow. I'm not almost done with life. We need a Stormcaller. You are?
But I don't have the op- I mean, I'm not using it, like.
Mm-hmm, I know.
It's off the shield annoying. I'm gonna die from
it. He's so fast.
He just got his shield all the way to the end. He's healing, right?
Yeah. Get your Sparrow and keep crashing him. It does some damage. I'm almost dead, Jay. I'm literally dead. We can't do this. Use Red Death on him. We were too slow. He disappeared. He disappeared. He went to his limit. It went to his limit. You kidding me? Yeah, revive this man. Look, Jay. Arc shield. You're me?
Yeah.
No, I'm not. That's a hedge. Toolman keeps dying, so let's go do the other scan. My sparrow's slow. 130. Later, I'm gonna fight that Reaper over there. Jay, you scan. I'm gonna go kill this Reaver captain. Just kill him. I got a little bit down. What?
How did you die?
From a shank.
I can't come now. I'm like,
because I'm less than 40 light.
Let's check it out.
No. You go do the mission.
No, I'm coming.
Okay. No, don't. Just come. I will. Yeah. Oh, this Reaper Captain. He's so strong. He might be stronger than that Captain.
What?
I did some damage. Thanks, I got a helmet. It's 24. What? The Reaver? I'm trying. You have the first. Oh. I don't know. Toolman dies a lot.
What?
Toolman. Because the captain was. Yeah. Because he gives us like. He can give us. Yeah. Okay, me too. Oh, it's respawning. I mean, this is easy, anyways. Yeah, little. Wait.
What was that?
Yep. Do a direct on a captain. No, for bomb helps.
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
There's captains. Okay, good. Don't use it. Right when you die, use it. Which one? How did you even die? Thanks. The whole mission. Yeah. Resist the fallen. Yeah, we definitely do need more training on Roblox. I'm dead. I don't know how, but I am. Okay, good. I got another bond. That's the first bond I got. Yep. Oh, server. That was easy. Oh!
Okay, I've pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Yeah, Jay. I gotta upgrade for a Nova Bomb. Yeah, we did it. Okay, I got some good stuff. Well, let me just check, okay? For my Mr. Difficult, and a few grenade. Yep, that bond. 27. I'm 19 light now. A little bit. Yeah, sure. You want to do now?
No.
Wait.
I don't know how to combine
now we do this, then we do this, then we have patrol. Yeah, patrol the Cosmodrome. Yeah. I'm gonna use Sunsinger now. I really want Fire Reborn.
That the fallen back at the Cosmodrome pretty tight
sky. Actually, you know what? I'm using Voidwalker. Because it's going to take like a year. I guess. No, use Self-Res. One more mission and I'm done. Yeah, and then I'm done with the video.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps.
Can I just try my melee on them?
Well,
yeah. Wait, I want to try my melee. It does more damage now. 22 light. Press the big bar thing. I'm over here.
You know, this place must have been
amazing. Look how far I am in the sky.
Thousands of dragons boarding the colony ships. Off to build cities beyond.
Ah, I can make it. Okay, let me just. Yeah.
That's the Skywatch.
That's the radar. Why is there a number 2 up there? Where? Head to the Skywatch, yeah. To be honest, this is not that bad, but it's pretty hard. Like, it's kind of hard. Because there's going to be a hard part, even though it says easy. There's going to have to be. What? They're bad? Yeah, my shotgun does damage. Oh, that four, that's actually not bad.
This was one of Skywatch's old array stations. A link to the lunar colonies.
Four?
Oh no.
Dead end. Fallen seal this gate. I can get it.
It's still like the fifth mission, right?
Yeah. Patrol is the fourth mission.
Fallen seal.
There's gonna be enemies. This is. Okay, you can go.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got a bad feeling about this too. Oh! I already got a weapon. What? Me too. Yeah, you do. Okay, we're done. Yeah, no one died. I wasn't even at red health. Wait. I think I got something. Yes, I got a pistol. Got a helmet. Yeah. Yeah. I was in a safe place.
There's a wizard here.
We have to kill this wizard, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's at one. He's dead. What?
I haven't been on Earth in centuries.
Yeah. Oh, I got a chest. It's for like two people, it's for like a level two. Oh, I got something more weak. What? Me too. It's a 22 for me too. Mm-hmm. This is a place I love being in. Oh, I should have left. You know what? I might do more.
Joe, you got a sniper.
Okay, good. Yeah, I hoped for chest plate.
You did get one.
Yep. So guys, this is the end.